Hello, and welcome to another iRecord tutorial.
Now, as a support coordinator or support coordinating supervisor, you'll be logging in using CO/, and you would put your login information. Now, for me, I'm not going to use that, but I just wanted to give you an example of what it looks like. I'll be using DDD, and I'll be putting in my information. Now, in the case that you put in your password incorrectly, as I just did, it will let you know that it was incorrect. So it says invalid credentials, please try again. You can try again up to 3 times. At that point, it will log you out for about 15 minutes and then it will let you start again. Okay, so just make sure that you remember your password. And if not, don't worry. You can always contact the help desk and they'll be able to assist you in resetting that if necessary. So for me, you see that I just logged in and I have the ability to have several roles. Now in many cases, a lot of you will only have one role and it'll automatically take you to your home screen. However, there may be a few of you who have both a role as a support coordinator in one agency and in another agency, or supervisor in one and a support coordinator in another. In that case, you would just go and scroll down to which role that you're going to be at this current time. So for me, I am going to be working at Helping Hands as a support coordinator. So I've clicked that and it'll be taking me to my next screen. And that example of how to log in to your iRecord.